So what, you want to see me use a fucking turbo launcher in this next round?
Yeah, with tube for just for maximum reload speed and everything. So just like pure direct hit.
What about manual dab?
Well, you won't get direct hits and you'll be able to two-shot people if you use manual dab.
Okay. Want me to use two of them?
I guess. Think of it as a challenge.
Sure. Try it.
Aha, dude, the beams.
There's no point in bouncing. I'll just do sticky and proximity so that... Well, wait. No, no, you want it to be direct hits? Are you cool with proximity?
You're not going to be able to two-shot them, I mean, whatever
you want
to do. I
can't, well, it does 51. You're the one streaming. It does 51. Oh, wait, oh, the way, oh, wait, no, wait, no, wait, turbo, yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
oh,
with turbo. God.
Contact, I guess. If you do sticky and contact, if they make contact with the mine as a blow-up, no, it has to be proximity, doesn't it? Whatever, impact, fuck it.
Yeah, extraction sucks.
Make sure it's semi-auto, though. I'm seeing full auto on there.
Yeah, you're right.
Your stream's pretty fast today for me. It's weird.
But I get to keep juice grenades. No way. Jump boots? Nah, juice grenades. Oh, everyone rage quit. I have proximity, dark spec. Alright, Tempest challenge. Oops, I'm supposed to. Ooh. Except I'm gonna die, they're chasing me. Should have put X-ray on it, actually.
Damn, just saw your first kill with it. That was a long range.
I got lucky. Hell of a
moment. It was a fadeaway, dude. It was a fadeaway. Gotta play it up for the viewer.
Totally intentional.
Did you see that guy?
Wow. Yeah.
You just gotta like scream at the microphone. Have a little spittle.
Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Boom, exactly. Headshot.
Boom, headshot.
Even when you're not getting headshots, man, you gotta say it.
Exactly.
Oh shit, I'm dead. They're eating my juice nades. They're actually good if I juice myself. My problem is they're like never a 2-hit kill.
Well, if you get direct, if you get like full direct, it is a 2-hit kill because it'll do almost 60 damage.
That's hard!
That's what she said. But that's why it's a challenge, Beefy. It's a challenge. Do you not enjoy the challenge?
Oh god, they're all using beams. Oh god. Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained?
For this build of the game, challenge is useless.
I know, it's still just like, yeah.
It's fun though. Ability. That's not useless. It's a game.
Yeah, it's fun. Yeah, it's fun. Oh my god, I shot over two and didn't even break the shield.
Yeah, that's true. Extraction is for people that are bad at the game and don't know what the hell they're doing.
I find blitzes to an extent.
Thank you. Just build him.
Hey man, get those direct hits.
Dude, it's not easy.
I never said it was, did I?
I have to be psychic to get direct hits. Unless they jump at me like that and do obvious things like that. But that doesn't always happen. That guy was really bad. Haha, melee crutch. God, the beams, this is so bullshit. Oh God, Jerk's hit. God, this guy's being.
Alright, Beefy, I'll have a real loadout for you to try. Like, it'll be really good, trust me.
Okay.
No, it actually will be after this game.
Okay.
It's just like, I can hear the effort in his voice, like, okay. Sure.
Really good, like this one, right?
No, that was a troll.
You're like, I didn't want to actually ruin my KD, so I had you test it for me.
No, I played it before, it was fun, I did horrible. It was fun. Like, all the kills I felt were very satisfying.
Beam is so stupid. Yes, beams are stupid. I remember when beams were like hideously. Dude, this guy's tracking us. Sketchy. Two captures remain.
Kill confirmed. One capture remains. Victory is yours.
I'll see you in the next game. Well, that was kind of fun.
Alright, so you're out?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so turn one of your rocket launchers into a pyro launcher.
What kind of pyro launcher?
A corkscrew with proxy.
You're crazy. Okay.
And then use a gap. Just regular gap.
Oh, why can't I use pyro mortar?
You can use that too.
Yeah.
It's up to you.
Screw corkscrew, pyro mortar.
Corkscrew is good because you can just like spam it across the map like pre.
You really liked it?
I liked it.
Just what, regular rocket with corkscrew is the whole thing?
Or regular rocket.
Corkscrew,
you know?
With what, either proximity? One. Proximity?
Yeah, I just find corkscrew doesn't get shot down as much.
I bet I could probably hit more shots with fucking. Whatever, I'll try it for the challenge, fuck it.
I mean, you have proximity on it, so you just need to get it, like, around.
Yeah. Remember saying Gatling? Regular Gatling?
Yeah, just regular Gatling. It's really
stupid. What do you do, health kit?
Yeah, I do health kit. I always use health kit with a pyro mortar because you're gonna set yourself on fire. It's inevitable.
You're crazy.
Am I, though? Am I?!
I'm sorry.
I apologize. Where it is taking me.
The fact is, Tizzy wins, and it's pretty unanimous amongst the people who played in the closed beta. They released the game a couple months too early. I'm uncertain as to why, but oh fuck, it's Jackhammer.
But it's definitely true.
But yeah, they could have worked on some stuff, and there's a lot of stuff that they have intended for the game that isn't in the game yet. like ranked and like decent matchmaking and all sorts of other crap, but it's just like gonna take them a while to get it in the fucking game because like I said, they rushed it a little bit.
2 months isn't a little
fuck,
bit.
I thought.
In terms of lifespan of a game, like.
I don't know. Yeah, I mean, I wish they could have waited. I mean, they really must have been hurting for money. I think, really, to be completely honest, like they really just like we need money now. Okay. Engage it. Alright, I just had to struggle with that first one because I didn't know what the fuck I was doing, but now I got it.
Alright, last full game here, everybody in the stream, or Mega, last game. You're the only one still here.
Oh. I really would do much better with manual debt mortar. This corkscrew.
Just keep trying it, dude. Just, like, you need to get used to it.
No, I don't. You can use manual debt mortar.
Yes, you do. Manual debt mortar. Pre-fire. Do some pre-firing. Do some pre-firing. Trust me. Sometimes I need to get
closer. Alright, I worked that time. Oh god, this is a jackhammer, this is so bad. Wow, he's a sniper.
Apparently a tasty cookie.
Hang on a second, I wanna follow this guy. Wait, oh
cookie.
Shit.
Cookie's in your stream?
He's in my yep. Match.
That is a stream.
Oh. Magical.
So magic. Wow.
I really wanted to follow this Oxalux guy, I swear his ping tracking seemed a little sketchy.
Oh, I just killed myself? Oh, what's up, Naughty?
Oh god. Didn't even break his fucking shield! The enemy has
dropped your Padawan. Let me watch your stream. What are you doing wrong? Did you just pick up a health pack because you took like a sliver of damage?
Shut the fuck up.
You don't need to drop a med pack for a paper cut, man. Just saying.
I got scared. God damn it, kill me with fucking 1 HP. No, I'm playing the Gatling is good. The rocket launcher.
I don't know, man. I had a lot of success with it.
I mean, I could definitely see getting decent with it, but right now it's just like this is just feels awful.
Just like don't aim it at their feet, just aim it like roughly at their chest.
I'm trying.
With their chest with it. You need to aim it kind of high because otherwise the corkscrew is gonna hit the ground.
It's just it is hard to hit people with this launcher.
With proximity, it isn't. You put proximity on it, right?
I know, but the wiggly squiggly rocket is fucking squiggling and wiggling all over the fucking place.
And that's why I can't get shot. I bet you it has the same damage model as corkscrew, just more range.
It's just like the proximity, to hit him with the proximity, it's like I always keep just getting these like little baby grazing hits. Like it's really hard to get a fucking solid hit on him. I don't know.
For me, I guess I just
could just tell you I'd just be like a million times better with manual dead pyro, but.
Well, try that out. Just try out the whole pyro rocket plus Gatling anyways. It doesn't matter what the rocket is.
I'm doing this for the challenge, but. I definitely would think in true practicality, the manual dead pyro mortar would be way better for this. Sometimes I wonder. Or even just manual debt straight shot rocket at almost. Like, I don't know, I just don't have the trajectory down for the fucking corkscrew.
Thank you.
like how we're just deathmatching. None of us are really going for the hammer.
Well, the Shattered Jackhammer, let's face it, it's just deathmatch anyways.
Follow this fucking Ugg, this guy on my team, like, I don't think he's legit.
There's a guy on your team?
Yeah, Oxalix. I swear, like, the last, last round, yeah. I just saw it for a second. Was he gonna kill you, Cookie? Break his fucking shield. It's just so slow at close range, like you really have to fucking beat him.
It's not really an issue though. Like the radius is so fucking big because it's power.
Yeah, but this just doesn't.
I really liked it at close range too. It's great for pre-fires, great for close. Just like the proximity makes it, I don't think Corkscrew rockets are usable without proximity.
I think I could do it with manual dot.
I don't know. I guess my depth perception is just shit because I can't really use manual dot unless I'm using mortar. But that's just because it's mortar.
He's using manual depth mortar. I have to ask Cookie after this round of what he thought of that guy's tracking.
He said, "I don't know, BP Ox is pretty good." That's how he spelled it.
I swear good. I saw him shooting with when there was nothing like there, so I don't know if he was just missing or. Oh God, I can't believe. Died at the pyro dome. Oh God, drop the kid. Oh God! I hate how you can't drop him in midair. You're mid jump, you can't fucking drop the kit. You have to be planted on the ground to fucking make it pop out.
Mm-hmm. You can do it while you're rolling. I think you can do it while airwalking too.
Probably airwalking.
No, you can't. I tested it just now. So the game detects that you're in the air for like other things, just not for your character. It's a lot. I guess because the devs left it on purpose. Okay, Tasty Cookie said it's like he's a bot or something. I don't know. He has bad movement, but incredible aim.
Alright, hang on. I need to just kill myself so I can follow this guy for a second. I'd rather... Alright, challenge over.
Okay, just pick up the Pyro Mortar next match.
Oh shit! Oh, okay, I thought I fucking... I have to investigate this gentleman. Where is he? There he is. What? He committed suicide like in fucking midair. Oh god, that was bad.
I just saw that on your stream, he just blew up on the fucking bridge.
I don't fucking know.
Oh, no, it was just a server not updating that fast. So he actually fell off, but it just didn't update his position on the server. Cause, you know, tick rate is fucking 47 on loadout. That is so stupid.
Oh, dude. That. I just saw him shooting at this guy from really far away. It looked really fucking sketchy. Wait, what? Fuck.
I was gonna taunt right there, but I didn't press the correct button.
You're still here? I thought you were leaving.
Yeah, I'm in a game of Jackhammer right now.
Oh. Glad you're still with the living there, Griffy.
Huh?
Glad you're still with the living, Griffy.
Yeah. So you know. Just, using a, Tesla beam and, Blood Cold slowdown. Time to make Slug look, professional. Or, Pulse, excuse me. Oh,
what? How did
you
hit me?
I just had a very rare hammer resist.
Oh, well, I have the opposite. I got hit with the hammer and it was a mile away. Very rare. Alright, will we lose? The enemy has captured the hammer.
Buddy.
I don't know, dude. I keep seeing he's got like fucking perfect accuracy.
Yeah, so he's hacking.
Oh, that's usually...
I don't know, though.
Have you seen him miss any time? I mean, I know you're not on the enemy team, but we can ask...
His beam looks like he's missing. I just watched him kill a guy. It looked like his beam wasn't perfect tracking, but I couldn't... It's kind of hard to tell.
Maybe he's like a CSGO player, I don't know. A really good CS player.
That's what I'm saying, I can't tell.
Yeah, exactly. He might just be a CS player, so his movement's gonna be bad, but he can still click on people really, really well.
Oh, we got a hammer out, too bad. We don't have enough time. Alright, well, I have no opinion.
Your team has captured the hammer. You have achieved failure.
I don't know, what do you think, Tasty? Does it seem like he was really cheating? I did see a couple times where he just was fucking dead on the guy, like, absolutely perfect.
crazy. Stream is over.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about? No, they're talking to my chat or something. He raped ESG and BBC and made a bit about it. Wow, you kids are slow. What is this shit?
Wait, what?
I think they're talking about Antarox made a video. Didn't you say he made a video of them when we were doing the melee only round?
He might have.
Fuck. No one left.
What's his channel?
It's AntaroZZ, but I don't know if he did a Twitch highlight. He must probably did a Twitch highlight to his YouTube. That's what I would imagine.
Probably what he did. Yeah, that is, while we were just doing a melee only round.
His the tag on the stream is number one beam NA making nerds mad all day.
Okay.
Number one beam NA.
Alright, I appreciate everybody that came to watch the stream tonight, especially you guys still in chat, Mega and Naughty, I really appreciate it. Like I said, I'm gonna be streaming tomorrow afternoon after I run some early morning errands, and hopefully I'll have my giveaway shit so I can start doing that tomorrow as well. So, look forward to that. And if you're not following, make sure you follow me, please. So, you can have a better chance. Shut the hell up, bro. I don't want to hear any of your bullshit.
I'll be on the stream, maybe, and you'll hear my bullshit.
I don't want to hear any of your bullshit, mate. Just shut your mouth, mate. I want a guy who have a nap.
Come on, man.
Now.
I'm fucking like the little elephant at the, like, Zoom in. Everyone comes to look at me.
Why? Because you're so exotic and out of the ordinary.
Yeah, hard.
Yeah.
And I can do a New Zealand accent, not just an Aussie one.
It's great for you, sir. I'm not there yet. Not quite.
You just, I don't know, man. You gotta talk like, I don't know. Push your tongue up on the roof of your mouth when you talk. Kind of like you're stuttering like this. But like,
not
as much. Not as much.
Sound like I've got a little bit of a speech impediment.
Russian beefy.
Like I got a speech impediment. Little bit like.
What's you put it at the top of your mouth like this?
Anyway.
Sounds like I have a lisp.
I'm gonna go have a nap, and maybe I'll be on tomorrow morning sometime.
Alright, see ya.
Alright, y'all have a good night.
Later,
appreciate
Brett.
It. Later.
Cute dream.
Yeah, Manuel de Mortar, mucho bettero, getting the pyro.
So with the sound plant, you have to have the window highlighted to use it?
No, there's a button at the top that says detect on background, on or off.
Got it!
Ow.
You're the man, Beef Diddles, thank you.
No problem. Fuck, I don't have X-ray scope on this thing.
The enemy has dropped. You have returned the hammer.
I basically like the mortar because it's so much faster. It just gets from point A to point B so fucking fast, and it does a fuckload of damage.
The opposing team's hammer has been returned.
Although, fuck, I don't think I have bouncy on this one.
Ridiculous how fast you can kill shit that, right? It's like, you get with the fire and since you're juicing.
Yeah. I think that's a stack.
I think that. Yeah, well, it does stack. I'm pretty sure it just boosts you up to like 180, 190 DPS. It's kind of insane. And you just have to connect for like 0.4 seconds and then fucking dead. The
enemy has dropped. You have returned the hammer. Yeah, that guy died pretty quick.
The enemy has stolen the hammer. The opposing team's hammer has been returned.
Oops, wrong gun. Oh fuck. He's gonna die though. God, fuck, that's because I used the wrong gun. I forgot to build my fucking mortar properly. Yeah, it's because there's half as many people in here, Cookie. Mostly because there's half less people playing loadout.
Oh man, what the fuck? 57 viewers on this, he's not even good. Shots fired! Shots fired, Beefy.
Oh, damn.
I think you should challenge him to a duel.
Yep, I challenge ye to fisticuffs. One beams only. Alright, I can already tell you're a scrub. How about 1v1
beams
AR?
Only.
How about 1v1 ARs only?
The enemy has dropped the hammer. Your hammer has been returned.
10 hours in the game and he's already shit talking you. Okay.
Oh, okay, cool. I get it.
No, he's a troll. Don't even pay attention.
I know, I got it. He's pwning people with his semi-auto beam. He thinks he's fucking a badass. I got it. It's all good. I remember when I started playing Loadout 2, bro. I've never used a non-beam weapon. Oh my god.
He thinks they're skilled.
Oh, dude, albino. It's so real. Albino girl needs to get a hold of just listen to this conversation.
No, I know. It's pretty.
Look at what he's done in the game. He's got all these people thinking they're badasses because they kill people with beams. Mm-hmm. Like. Oh my god. Oh shit, he's getting away. I think I can get him. Okay, he's lit. And he's... Oh god! Yeah, he's dead.
The hammer. Your hammer has been ripped. Your team has captured the hammer.
Whoa! Some guy trying to hit me with some fucking salvo shit. Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. Is he typing more shit?
Yeah.
Why you gotta type shit, man? Why can't we just be friends? Do you think you've already mastered the
game?
No,
he's not talking to you anyways. He's talking to other people in the stream chat.
Oh, no,
it's
just funny.
No,
he's just trolling. He's just trolling the other people now.
Oh. It's just funny what people think. It's just like, oh, hey, it's like a railgun, so clearly it takes skill in this game, too. It fucking doesn't. That's perfect hitfire aim. You don't have to commit to any kill whatsoever, and you just click on people. That's not aim.
There's
it's
zero so recoil.
Yeah.
It's the epitome of point and click.
You just make it a point and click adventure game.
Ludicrous kill.
Whoa, my whole team left. That's weird. I'll just defend. Yeah, I like this. I like this with the mortar and the fucking... I just need to put X-ray and bouncy on this mortar and I'll be set. Was this like your anti-beam setup? Tempest.
Sorry, what?
I said this was your anti-beam setup?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay.
Just anything like a pyro launcher or a pyro AR to beat beam. Mortar definitely works better just because you can do damage out of LOS without them hitting you.
The opposing team's hammer has been returned.
Oh yeah, that kills him so fucking fast. Oh, I was on that fucking med crit.
The enemy has stolen the hammer. Your team has taken the hammer.
Oh, I didn't think a swing was gonna go that far. Oh, but you know the hammer, you never know how far it's gonna go. Oops, I forgot he had fucking swings. Whoops.
The enemy has dropped the hammer. The enemy has stolen the hammer.
Whoa, I'm surprised that turret could actually shoot me that far. side. He got greedy.
You are victorious. Your team has captured the hammer.